Hi, welcome to this video. Today I will show you how to undo the video where you have selected the not interested on YouTube, or if you selected the don't recommend this channel on the YouTube video here. If you selected this, then YouTube will not show you the video from that channel on your homepage, but you can still watch that channel videos from the subscription tab or from their channel. So to undo this, then first visit this link on your browser and then sign in with your Gmail account from which you have created the YouTube. After sign in on this page, then scroll down here and here under YouTube not interested feedback, just click on this delete button and then click on delete here. And then it will bring back all the videos where you have selected the not interested. So now when you start watching the videos from that channel where you have selected the not interested, then again YouTube will show you the videos from that channel on your home page. So in this way you can undo the YouTube video where you have selected the not interested. Make sure to subscribe this channel and also click on the bell icon for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.